I'm out here supporting myself and other people that are going through colon cancer. I was diagnosed at 32, so a couple of months ago I was diagnosed. Got the test necessary to do, you know, what I need to do, the colonoscopy and everything, and found out that I had a tumor in my stomach, in my colon. So got that removed, and now I'm in chemo treatment.